हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न फूड एंड न्यूट्रिशन चैप्टर। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। टुडे वी विल लर्न दिस टू पेजेस ऑफ आवर बुक। लेट्स बिगिन। व्हाई वी नीड फूड? वी नीड फूड टू ग्रो, to get energy and to stay healthy. From where we can get our food? We can get our food from both plants and animals. Now let's see which foods do we get from plants. We get rice, wheat, vegetables and fruits from the plants, and egg, meat, butter and chicken from the animals. Okay, so now let's talk about the nutrients. What are nutrients? Each kind of food contains certain useful substances that our body needs. Yes, our body needs some useful substances. These substances are called the nutrients. Then what are the nutrients? Carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals are the nutrients. See the chart. Here you can see that carbohydrate, vitamin, mineral, protein, lipid is actually called the fat, are the nutrients. We cannot find all the necessary nutrients in a single food item.
Food.
So, we eat different kinds of, you know, from the morning to the night, we eat different types of foods because of this, to get all the nutrients from different kinds of food. Let's classify the food. We can classify food into the following three groups based on their nutrients content: bodybuilding food, energy giving food, and protective food. Let's know what are the bodybuilding foods. Foods that rich in protein is called the bodybuilding food. Examples are pulse, pea, bean, meat, fish, egg, milk and milk products are all called the bodybuilding foods. These foods means the bodybuilding food help in the growth and repair of our body parts. Okay, next the energy giving food. As the name, we know that food that rich in carbohydrates and fats is called the energy giving food. Food items such as rice, wheat, potato, yam, beetroot, honey, sugarcane and fruits, these are the carbohydrates. And milk, oil, ghee, butter, nuts, cheese, these are the fats. Okay, but we should not take excess amount of fat because it can cause diseases and we can feel ill. Okay, because excessive fat is harmful for our health. Next is protective food. Food that are rich in vitamin and minerals are called the protective food. Examples of protective foods are fruits such as banana, orange, apple, vegetables such as carrot and lady's finger, milk. These are the protective foods. Protective foods actually protects our body from the diseases. Okay, students. बाय बाय।